Hi, I'm Raishi, and basically I was really offline for a long time, except on Instagram, but that's because I had exams and I'm finally free. So here's a video and a new intro and stuff. Today is a video where we make Halloween. His name is, well, a Halloween pumpkin man named Dustin, who comes back every single year on my art channel or Instagram. Okay, enough with the long intro, and you will get more frequent uploads now since I'm actually free. So yeah, let's get drawing Dustin. So this is Dustin from last year around the same time, and let's actually go on to draw him. So this is digital art instead of traditional, and the previous time he was drawn, it was traditional. So first I'm gonna make a background, and I've made this lilac flower background, like this really pretty forest. Well, I tried to make it pretty, and I made the grass and all that, and finally I was completely fine with it, and I went on to start him. So I tried to make the shape as realistic to a real pumpkin as well as how it was last time. So I went on with the shading and stuff, and this actually didn't take that long, but I really enjoyed this. So I just drew the outline of his eyes, nose, and mouth, colored it in, added the shadows, and here I am just making teeth and stuff, and adding more details and highlights, especially with the darker colors to give it a more 3D effect. So yeah, then I went on with more details and went on with his skin, blended it in, and then I did some more shading and got rid of some stuff, and I went on with the shirt. And I actually really love doing the shirt because I have the right brushes. So I saw that he has like a bow tie, which is kind of like, you know, one of those sailor anime school ties. So I went ahead and started the selection layer because I wanted to give him proper shadows. So yeah, here I went on and started doing that and started blending it in on his face and everything, and then I went on to do it on his shirt, I think, to get an identity reveal on who Dustin is. I think we're gonna have to wait a year. Only I know the true identity of Dustin. Maybe it's a character we already know from my Instagram, one of my OCs, or maybe it isn't. So here is one of the final parts. I made two, and this is the first one. Wait to the end to see it if you want. Like, so now I'm going over and brightening him and getting rid of him to make the background nice and pink and bright. And I don't know why I made this version. Again, I made two versions. I just felt like it didn't match the picture. So I went ahead and made everything lighter and brighter and pink. So as you see here, I'm just going over and making everything pretty. And voila, that's the second part. I made it more pink, the second version, and like more brighter, because the first traditional version had that pink background. But yeah, I think this is a good one and a good recreation of Dustin. Tell me what you think, and thank you for watching. You're still here, you wanted to see. Well, here are the two versions. Okay, bye moi.